like a Hellcat.
Before we get started, I have a favor. If you enjoy my content and want to see me continue to improve in both quality and size, please check out my Patreon linked in the description. Any amount helps and it is greatly appreciated. There are so many rewards for each level of donation, so go check it out. Now back to the video.
Alright, mission 6, Flashpoint. Nothing new. Invest in efficiency. Got a user notification. Swarmling, Baneling, Roachling. Lurker. Alright, start. I can't wait till we get Ultralisks.
I'm going to handle this personally.
I thought that was our stuff for some, like, Carrion, what you doing? Why are you killing your own guys like that, man? Alright, I don't know what this objective is. Just the coordinates with Carrion.
We need to move fast.
Why we gotta move fast?
Your queen listens. I've come this far. No time like the present.
Stated in your mission files, this planet is considered a high-risk target for the Zerg. We don't want to raise alarm, but we have developed new security equipment that can incapacitate Zerg in the event of an invasion. You need to set it up quietly, then we'll be able to keep everyone safe when the time comes. Good. Now you need to calibrate the equipment to defend against one of the Zerg species.
I would much prefer not to see Ultralisks or Nidus Worms. I'm going to go with Nidus Worms. Not sure how good of an option I chose.
You have my attention. Your queen What is it already? You have my attention.
Warning, a wave of Zerglings is approaching our hive cluster.
In which direction? Be good to know, Zagara, or... Isha, not Zagara. I'm like, that phrase didn't sound right. Can you subway station to translocate quicker?
Yes. Boldly. I am the swarm.
Oh, the exit is currently blocked. That's what it was telling me. Man, I wish I could read.
Continues. You have my attention. I need answers. Death awaits you. Boldly.
So Terran Nidus network.
Another wave incoming.
I might make some infestors at some point, so I'm gonna go ahead and stuff that back there. Has to require evolution chamber in order to even consider getting aberrations. So I'm gonna do two.
What is it already?
Let's see about this. What happens in these coordinates? I think going after lurkers actually would be a good one for this one. Lurkers and what would be the next big enemy? Disks.
You have my attention.
Getting the heavy hitters out of the way first.
I am the swarm. Make it quick. Boldly. No time left.
Both packs are moving against us. Prepare for a counter attack.
Explain yourself. My search continues. I am the Swarm. No time. Your queen listens. My search continues. You have my attention. I need answers. The fight begins. Make it quick. I've come this far. Explain yourself. Yes?
If I could take out the anti-air stuff, I could just send all my mutas in too. That'd be the approach I take.
Your queen listens. No time left. What is it already?
Mutation.
We should defend with all available forces.
From which direction? These four right here will become the
what is it? Oh, your queen listens.
Well, there goes Amuta.
Another wave incoming.
Make it quick.
I lost three mutas, so time to spam three more out. My eye is still giving me problems. I'm not really 100% sure why.
Another wave incoming.
Vespine gas. Our forces are under attack. Yes? What is it already? Make it quick. Explain.
We should defend with all available forces. Explain yourself. I am... Your queen listens.
Okay.
Search continues.
Once this starts running out, I'll start turning all of them into, things that... Spores. Cannons and spine crawlers. Spore crawlers, spine crawlers.
Any status updates, agents?
We're here at the third site. It's taking a little longer than expected.
Your extraction team is waiting. Move quickly.
I still have to do a sweep on our operations center when we're done with the activations. Our mission backup files are there.
We're almost done here.
T- Take a Broodlord's here. Thing is, I honestly probably could speedrun this next part.
Make it quick. Yes. What is it already? Yes?
Our forces are under attack.
I am the Swarm. My search continues.
Another wave incoming.
No time like the present. Speak.
Honestly, at this point, I could just start moving my army out the whole time.
Have my attention. I need answers.
So many forces, this is probably not going to be an issue. Ooh, cool, we got a Brutalisk.
Vespian guys are exhausted.
I need answers.
Mineral field depleted. Our forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
I've come this far.
All right.
If the defenders are lying to us about working with the Dominion, then they must have someone on the inside.
What banelings? Oh, we can make two, neat. Okie dokie.
I thought we understood one another, agents. You disappoint me. bring them in.
Yes?
Another wave incoming.
Make it quick. My search continues. Explain yourself. I've come this far.
Because I got plenty.
I am the slip.
No, I'm just sure all my mutas are dead. Yeah, all my mutas are dead.
No time like the present.
All right. All right, well, that one's over. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.